such a nice day today. I'm so glad that we picked today for our picnic.
Gracia, but Alexander can't fly.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
We are almost there anyway. Look, the park's right there.
Oh, does that look like a good spot, Pixie and Trixie?
Yes, sure.
Okay.
I'm gonna Snapchat Alex.
Look at this Snapchat DJ Royal just sent me.
Are you going to the Queen's Art Gallery opening tonight? We have some new beats for you.
DJ Royal is texting me about the art gallery opening tonight.
Queen Bubbles is never going to.
Olga, you're going to get in trouble.
Of course I'm going. I'm the princess. Why wouldn't I go?
Queen Bubbles is your mother. You have to listen to her. You're not going to the grand opening on my watch.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. You're too young.
I'm turning 16 in 2 days.
Wait. Well, you're not going. Who are you texting?
No
one. Let me see that phone.
No.
Give it to me now.
No.
Give it to me.
Hold on, girl, I'll call you right back.
This is not good.
This is not good at all.
Is that the poem that I bought you? Because if it is...
No, it wasn't me. It was her.
No, it was not.
Lord, give me the strength. The point is, it's broken and Sugar is not happy. Right now.
How am I supposed to pay you back? I don't get my fortune until I turn 18.
Then here's what I'll do. I'm putting a curse on you that'll make you fall into a deep, deep sleep. And the only way for you to wake up is to play the right song. And you only have 3 guesses. And one more thing. While you're asleep, your beauty will belong to me.
We have to keep it here to be safe until the curse is lifted.
I hope we can figure out what song it is.
You fairies have magic vision to see the clues better than I can. So I need your help, please.
Let's go then.
Yes, let's go.
In this painting, I see magic fairy dust.
Yeah, and a boy who seems very sad.
I think it's maybe by Justin Bieber.
DJ, will you play it for us?
Sure, I'll do anything to help Alex wake up.
Wrong! Amateurs.
Here's another one. In this painting, I see a car driving down the road with his windows open. It must be Windows Down by Big Time Rush. DJ, will you play it?
Coming right up.
Is never gonna get her beauty back.
Pixie, you are my last chance. Please, please help me.
Calm down. I got this.
This painting is full of fairy dust. I see a woman with her head in the clouds. What could this be?
One less problem by Ariana Grande. Hit it, DJ.
Ziggy Iggs, they got one more problem with you, girl. Hey.
But did I miss the opening party?
No, let's just get it started.
I might have lost my beauty, but I will find a way to get it back. Honey, it's not over till I say it.
Beauty is not what matters anyways. If you're ugly on the inside, you'll never be truly beautiful on the outside.
Yeah, now let's date! I know I shouldn't have.
Doesn't matter, you weren't even on camera.
I'm tired.
Oh,
oh,
honey, no. We tired.
Yeah,
and
I'm
hungry.
Starving.
Starving.
And action.
We have to keep our hair to be safe.
It's okay, take it back.
Okay, I can only cry for so long.
Blue first!
Bloopers! Bloopers!
I'm Sugar and I'm Evo!
Bloopers!
No!
Bloopers! Bloopers! No! Bloopers! Bloopers!
See, I killed my back today.
She threw some shades.
Why do you like being at this program?
Because I love all that.
And what is your name?
Hi, Jocelyn.
Are you going to the Queen's Art Gallery? I messed up.
That's okay. Take it again.
Are you going to the Queen's Art Gallery opening tonight? We have some movies for you.
Good. Did you look at the camera at the end?
Yes, I did.
Okay,
yes.
Okay, one more time.
Where am I supposed to be?
Where are you supposed to be right?
I was filming all.
One less problem without you. I got one.
Who is this? Introduce yourself and why you like this program so much.
My name is Mr. Casey, and I like this program because I really enjoy working with children on the performing arts, and I thought everybody was awesome.
Thank you, Mr. Casey.
Thank you.
For me?
You want to do selfies?
Stop!
Selfies!
Hi, I'm Miss Deborah, and I like it because all these kids, all you guys have really great talents, and it's great working with you, and you're really awesome kids.
Thanks!
Of course.
Okay.
I'm Miss Rachel, and I like all the kids, I guess.
I personally
like the teachers too. Hi, Mr. Nathan.
Hi, Mr. Nathan.
What up? That you know, but I really, really doubt you understand. My life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, Iggy, too biggy to be his present. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back. I finally learned my lesson. No half stepping either, you wanted it, you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million you, baby boo, so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?